3, 2, 1. And it will be three, two, one. Oh, number five pulls it out. Three, two, one. Three, two, one. You're out. Three, two, one. Go. Three, two, one. Oh, just barely. Three, two, one, go. And three, two, one. Three, two, one. We have 9 cars, so what we're going to do is we're going to pick one from the eliminated, and he gets to advance to the second round. Go ahead, Timmy. Which one do we got? We got the yellow 66. All right, let's give him a shot. We're on the second round of eliminations. 3, 2, 1. Three, two, one. Good race. Oh. Three, two, one, go. Three. Two, one. Oh. Four, three, two, one. And the yellow one was eliminated again. We're down to 5 cars again, so what we're going to do is the ones eliminated from this round, or from the previous round, we're going to choose one, and he'll get to advance. Go ahead and choose, Timmy. You're going to get that? Nope. Got the number 5, the red number 5. All right. All right, we're up to round number 3. 3, 2, 1. And the light blue one does it again. Yes. Three, two, one. Ooh. All right. Last race in the final round, or in round number 3. 3, 2, 1. All All right, we're down to the last three final fastest cars. Of course, that means there's an odd number again, so we're going to go ahead and choose out of the
previous
ones that were eliminated. I'm waiting for her. She can find them in there. And she picked the, what's the name on it?
Door Slammer.
The Door Slammer, the Maroon Door Slammer. He's been doing pretty good, so let's give him a shot. Round number four. This will be the elimination round. Then we'll have the final round. Let's see who advances. 3, 2, 1. Oh, that's one way to do it. Three, two, one. Oh, I made it to the final round. By the way, that was my choice. Final round, which late model division at Flipper Speedway. 3, 2, 1. And there we go, we have a winner. GT Hunter is your winner in the late model division. He came, he hunted, he come out victorious. Way to go, GT Hunter. Whoever picked this, good choice. Fast car.